Hey YouTube, welcome back. All right, let's continue. This is a boss. I don't know which boss it is. Whoa. So we have 30 minutes to beat this new boss. Let's go.
Lord General of Earth! The enemy is almost upon us. Please, my lord, order a retreat.
Do not falter, for our mission is clear. To bring the world under the yellow heaven. Those foolish enough to stand before us shall know true regret for their folly.
Okay, this might be hard. Because it looks like he's a fire dude. And I do fire damage. Maybe. Oh. Okay.
Took me by surprise.
Interesting. I can't use fire. Not enough for you. Three? I don't think I have enough for you either. I can't wait to get the weapons I want. How do I even parry this dude? Wait, I can deflect spells? Come on. Oh. Ooh. Oh, ooh. This dude is... This is probably just the first phase. Okay, so first thing I learned is, one, I can parry his spells. How does that make it easy? Yeah, I don't know.
All right, off we go.
But I can parry his spells. Get in time.
Come on, bring it on.
Oh yeah, baby. What is this dude doing? Dive.
You may not rest yet. The yellow heaven must rise.
Oh my god, damn it. Ooh. This dude. So that's crazy, like I'm doing a fire build and my first real boss is immune to my build. Damn it. Oh, comrades. Why am I seeing this so late? Getting closer, and then I'm pretty sure there's a second phase. Nine.
All right, off we go. Just try to evade my sorcery if you can.
Oh my god, non-stop fire spam. How a mage got all this voice? Ooh, fire spam for days. Really? Ah, man. Comrade. Hang on, drop something. What? It is. Oh. Ooh. Damn it. You coming? Come in my spikes. Damn it. Die. Did I do it? No, phase one. Yeah. Multiple phase boss fight. No, I did it! Oh, I did it.
Ha! He can blather away.
pray in the afterlife now. Brother, you know what to do. Come on, let's get it done.
Dragon of Heaven, bear witness to our unshakable bond and unbreakable will.
Corrupt officials, eh? That's good. I will do justice to them for what the law has not done.
My dutiful blade has slain thousands of scoundrels.
And yet there's no end to it. It's as if this war only claims the decent men, leaving nothing but scum.
As true warriors, we are honor-bound to defend the innocent.
I'll prove I'm no mere brawler. I want to see people smiling again, and I'll do what it takes so they can.
With chivalry in our hearts, let our strength match that of the Qinlong itself.
Ooh, did I get a dragon?
What a feeling! We've not done that since back at the Peach Orchard.
Indeed. My soul has not been stirred like that for some time. Brother, you are unharmed.
The Yellow Turban soldiers have left the area. Take the path behind the altar and go to Guanzong.
We will follow and no doubt meet again.
Assuming you don't get yourselves killed!
No, 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 don't go. Oh, damn. You've obtained Quinglong's jewel through swine and oak. Nice. So my rewards. Wait, so doesn't the world open up? Like, I can pick which missions I want to do? Do I have a map? Like, how is that working?
Our 10,000 men are pitted against 20,000. Have you a plan, Commandant Chow?
Part of our forces will serve as bait and distract the enemy. Utilizing the diversion, a separate force will target Zhang Ziyou.
Not bad. But how will we split their forces? Zhang Ziyou is no fool. If he remains guarded.
A secret route we discovered earlier. It's likely our best option.
Excellent. What a wondrous turn of events. And I shall take this one with me.
As you please.
Maybe I should change.
Sites won't be diverted after all.
Come
the language.
Fight alongside me.
I don't know if I'm liking the
and
English.
You might make a name for yourself.
Okay, so I'm confused. We went to one battleground and now we're somewhere else. It didn't show that we met up with anybody or anything like this. There's a new area. And I'm lost in the story. Like, what's going on with the state of the world?
The tiger is prowling impatiently.
We can get to the secret path from the cliff over there. Please follow me.
No idea what's going on.
How did you find that out?
The cheese is being distorted by something evil. Tracing the flow led me to be the source.
I got some stuff. Let's take a look.
A distorted flow of cheese, you say?
Ritual Sword of Chaos scales with At all?
So we've more than just hapless rebels to deal with, then. I shall relish the opportunity to wield my claws.
Does look interesting. Can't use it, though. I think I would get a fire weapon from this guy. Like, he was doing nothing but fire. Like, why didn't I get a fire weapon from him? Like, what is this? This is not making any sense. I do want metal. Hang on. If my secondary, actually, let me see. What's my weapon? That's my second. Earth. And earth. So fire and earth. That's my second. Fire and oath. Well, I know why I'm leveling up. Oh wait, didn't I get a hang on. Did I not get a dragon? I feel like I did. There we go. By lightning. Then I get HP, restore HP. Yes. Reinforcements 3, 4.
Let us push forward.
This being their headquarters, the troops here are the best they've got.
These rebels. Alright, where is my blacksmith? That's what I want to know.
And so I expect to fight the last man.
I want to level up my weapon.
Trouble thinking of a strategy.
That's where I hopped in. Thing there. That way. Up. Oh, I want his weapon. Please drop it for ah, crap.
I know someone who's been face to face with death when I see them. But it's good to know I've got reliable company out here.
Warlock's robe. Yes. Oh, okay, I see this is up top. Whoa.
There looks to have been especially fierce fighting here. This is their front line of defense. If we're not careful here, things could turn ugly.
Yep, that's better. Do that. Thank you, Lord.
A fine item. It now falls on you to become an equally fine warrior.
Really? It is interestingly good. Wow, that's a pretty awesome. Ice resistance, shock accumulation. Not bad, it has 4 stats. Okay, so have you guys noticed that the equipment does not have a level? I mean, it has stars, and I believe like the stars determine if it's like a common or rare, that type of thing. But like an actual level, oh, this is +1. Have 1+1 and level up. Oop, okay, okay. Let's go ahead and close out right here. When we come back, we'll continue on. Thanks, guys. Take care.